That's the sound of music and voices all in unison celebrating Easter in downtown Indianapolis. People gathered at Saints Peter and Paul Cathedral this morning for Easter Sunday Mass. This was the culmination of several events held throughout the weekend to celebrate and honor the life of Jesus Christ.